The following footage is brought to you by WouldYouKindly.com.
Ugh!